At the witch's castle, they took a sobbing Shanda inside and bound her arms and legs with rope. There, Melinda taunted that she had pretty hair and wondered how pretty she would look if they were to cut it all off, which frightened Shanda even more. Melinda began taking off Shanda's rings and handed each to the girls. At some point, Hope had taken Shanda's Mickey Mouse watch and had danced to the tune it played. Lori further taunted Shanda, claiming that the witch's castle was filled with human remains and Shanda's would be next. To further threaten Shanda, Lori then retrieved a shirt with a smiley design from the car and lit it on fire, but immediately feared that the fire would be spotted by passing cars, so the girls left with Shanda.